in the second half.
Jalen was great. We knew that everything, like if we protect him, that he'll be able to make the plays. We'll be able to protect him in the second half.
You're standing right next to him. How about, do you think the ankle was bothering him?
I seen him limping a little bit, but I knew that he was going to push through it. He's a warrior.
Would most players be able to push through that, or is that something that it takes a guy like him?
It's a mindset. You have some players that want to get took out of the game, but he's the type of player that's going to refuse to get taken out.
Sorry, I missed it. Just talking about, was that the touchdown? Was that, did you know it was going to you from the start? How was that play set up?
I mean, that play has a lot of options, but I knew if I came open early that it would come to me.
Were you guys surprised he didn't run the ball to use clock, make him use another timeout, that he threw the ball and took that chance?
No, I wasn't surprised because I knew that play would be open because they expected us to run it.
What was the mood on the sidelines when you guys were down 21-0?
We knew that we could bounce back. We never got down on ourselves.